attacked by someone. Bandits, good. Then worse, so, you know, I would be in a really bad place. Stuff from strolling away. Ah, it's the one tech hunters. Oh wait. Fade up this way. Ah, this was the issue. Shift and control achieved the same thing, but shift does it much better, without the lag. I just remember those on the left bottom of the keyboard. I can remember what key it was. Okay, it seems like it really doesn't want me to be in that area. Let me just see. Kenshi crash in vain. Yeah, I'm not seeing any information about it. Some one person was actually recommending to go to Vayne. It's actually really annoying because it's such a great spot. But it infrequently just crashes the game on me. Might actually call quits now because I'm just like, ugh. I'll play a little more. Send this one to myself. green. Oh god, I'm back here now. Oh wait, no, you can go back. Down here. Back. Not sure in the slightest if I have enough resources, but we'll find out. I like this guitar. Like the twang of it. Oh Christ, you're really in a bad place. At least if they bring the fight here, one of them is never going to have medic and the first aid kit and be able to save him. Christ, you got battered. pick him up. Okay, two different bandit groups are fighting. I don't even know what causes the crash, because most, you know, normally it works. It's clearly having a base here, it pushes it over. But, you know, sometimes it's fine, and then it crashes. You know, like, what exactly, you know, breaks its back? If this doesn't work, then I'm just going to give up on this place. Like, if this attempt doesn't work, if it just crashes, I'm going to give up here. And I'll start tearing everything down. Because I've, you know, if it's not going to work, it's not going to work. There's no point in pushing it. And to be honest, I've probably given it more chances than I should have. Like, as is. Turnaround jobs. I was wondering why they weren't working. It was jobs have been turned off. Okay, wind generator's up. Sure, public can come in. I don't think they'll actually swipe at it on the ground. So, you know, it's free to stay. Hopefully none get stuck inside the wall. That is actually kind of cool to watch. Maybe it's just when it's raining it crashes it. Which really isn't great. Wall short. Also, calling it a bug house is puzzling to me. I wish I had more, you know, RAM. Maybe, you know, it could be just that at fault. Maybe I don't have enough. Okay. I need to toss down a few things in here as well. storage. Two raw meat. Not sure. All right. Okay, is there anything else I need? You know what? I will put down a electronic workbench. Electrical workbench. Coupled with amounts of these electrical storage boxes. I will leave any farming till later. I'm going to take out a few of these because they will be in the way of farming. Okay, faction. I'm gonna have to pay tribute. Ooh, I'm now I have negative relations with slave traders. I'm gonna have to start paying tribute to these now. So under, you know, details. You know, what's it going to entail? I did actually lose a guy, and it was the last one. It was the guy I put in here temporarily. I had intended to, you know, send them back. Fall. You're the one who's dead. I thought it was a different guy. Know what did fall in? Maybe starvation. Seriously? Let's not have a guy's limb just be shot off or horned off. Okay, I'm gonna mute myself one sec. Christ. Somehow I feel it was appropriate there for me to have made a, you know, Matrix joke, but I didn't. I don't know why, it's immediately what comes to me. Meow's carrying this guy. Is he not? Okay, this is weird. Yeah, that's strange. Yeah, Rook is the one carrying him. But it's, I have no idea anymore. Don't think the game knows either. Sometimes they loot the letter, sometimes they don't. I hate that they can't just make up their minds. Okay, all farmers, head back down here. Isn't there one guy? Okay, you've forgotten what you do. Train sneaking. Put him in there. Oh, Christ. Oh, this is carnage. Figuring they'll be safe in here. Apparently not. the editor going to save it? I was thinking, you know, if that pack beast dies, can I just, you know, take what's on it without anyone taking issue? But no.